ship are indicated by a red exit sign, and the footpath markings will guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. The exits are located on both sides of the aircraft, at the front, in the middle, and at the rear of the cabin. All exits are also shown on the safety card. The nearest exit may be behind you. In case of an emergency evacuation, you must leave all your hand baggage behind. To fasten a seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and secure by pulling the loose end. To open a seatbelt, lift the buckle cover. In case of a loss of cabin pressure, masks like this will drop automatically from the panels above your heads. Remain seated and pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, secure with the strap, and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing. Fit your own mask first before helping anyone else. The life jackets are stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. If it's needed, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure as shown. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation, and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Before takeoff, please study the safety card located within the area you are seated, as it includes important safety information.
6 for departure, thank you.
Thank you. this is Delta. You're very welcome to Dublin, where local time is approaching 4:15. Please remain seated with your seatbelt until it's fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain switched off to pass the seatbelt sign. Exercise caution when opening the overhead lockers. The captain may have been thrashed when put down and cause injury. If you smoke, please refrain from doing so until you reach a designated smoking area outside the terminal building. You cannot use your smartphones, but your large portable electronic devices must be still open, so if you wish to have more information about route, car hire, and other accommodation, please visit our website ryanair.com. As Ryanair passenger, you are now entitled up to 30% discount with us. Ryanair Card Partner Europcard. Just go to Europcard app in the terminal building, show your boarding pass, and claim your discount. It was a pleasure to fly with you today. We hope to see you again on another Ryanair schedule. Enjoy your stay in the local area, and have a good day.
Slides of the doors up to.